In this video, I'm going to show you what the Google Workspace Marketplace is and how you can benefit from using it. Hi, I'm Chanel, a developer advocate at Google. The Google Workspace Marketplace is where users can discover and install apps that integrate with Google Workspace and were built by internal or third-party developers. There are more than 5,200 public apps in the Google Workspace Marketplace, and more than 5 billion apps have been installed in Workspace to date, and that number grows every day. The Marketplace offers apps covering a range of functions like marketing and sales, and enhancing workflows across Workspace's productivity and collaboration apps. A dedicated team at Google reviews these apps to make sure that they meet Google's publishing guidelines. This includes ensuring that there are no obvious bugs and that the app provides a good user experience. Anyone with a Google account can use the Google Workspace Marketplace. The app's listing contains a description of what the app does and further information like the developer of the app, how to get support, and more. An app can be installed directly from the Google Workspace Marketplace by clicking on Install, provided your organization's administrator has allowed the app to be installed. Developers can build apps, such as Google Workspace add-ons and chat apps, that add functionality to Google Workspace services, such as Google Drive or Gmail or chat. With more than 3 billion users, the Google Workspace Marketplace is a great way for developers to reach a large audience of potential customers. By publishing their apps to the Marketplace, developers can get their apps in front of millions of users, get access to the app's analytics via Marketplace SDK and Marketplace API, get feedback from users and improve their apps over time. In future videos, we will show how developers can publish their app to the Google Workspace Marketplace. Google Workspace administrators can install apps for their users and authorize which apps users can install for themselves. This can be done in the Google Workspace Admin Console. The Marketplace is a great way for end users to find and install apps that help them be more productive. By using the Marketplace, end users can find apps that extend the functionality of Google Workspace, install apps without having to leave their Google Workspace environment, get help from app developers and other users. The Google Workspace Marketplace is a valuable resource for Google Workspace developers, administrators, and end users alike. You can find a link to the Marketplace in the description below. If you've learned something new in this video, please like and subscribe to this YouTube channel if you want to learn more about Google Workspace development.